Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make a gradient mask in Photoshop. In last tutorial, we have generated an image by using generative fill in Photoshop. You can find the tutorial in this channel. Now I close this generative fill panel. This is a properties panel. I close it. To make a mask, we need the layers. If you don't find this, we can go to Window and Show Layers here. Now I go back to Layers window. If you have many layers, firstly, we can make selection for the all layer, and then we can group it together by this folder. Next, we can find the mask button, the layer mask, click it, and then add the white mask. To add the gradient mask, we can go to gradient tool, or we can use shortcut G to use it. I click it, and then we can click and drag to add a gradient on the mask. We can use Shift to snap horizontally, or we can snap it vertically. I go back to horizontally, and then we can adjust the effects of gradient by adjusting the points. Also, we can adjust the positioning to change the gradient area. Now we can find the toolbar for the gradient. We can have the linear gradient, we can have the radial gradient. We can have other gradient effects. I go back to linear gradient, and we can change the direction, or we can change the opacity. So we can use the gradient mask from image to transparent background. If you have another image, for example, I add another image. I click and drag this image into this Photoshop document and press Enter, and then I put it under the first layer. So we can press Ctrl T and move them to here and press Enter. So we can blend one image into another image. So this is how we can make gradient mask in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CGN. See you in the next video. Bye bye.